What up, guys? It's Marty. So, today on, you know, with Marty Carlson, YouTube channel. So, what we got for you today is this Little Debbie's Mother's Day Lemon Cakes. You see that, Little Debbie? Mother's Day Cakes. You see, for the thumbnail. All right. All right, so these guys right here, they lemon, they cakes, you know. I only got one left because I bought them and had my coworkers try them and all, and they're all like, man, this is good. They're like, man, we sure do love this lemon. So I got me one left, you know, because I haven't tried it yet. But these guys right here, they 200 calories, they 20 grams of sugar, you know. Eat enough of these Little Debbies, you become a Big Debbie, you know. And like Eric was saying, man, you're going to start becoming a Big Marty, you know. Get your picture right there in the corner, be like Big Marty or whatever. So, I don't know about these guys, but hey, we're just gonna try these out, and we're gonna see how they taste. So, let's see. Oh, and also, you guys liking this content, make sure you hit that like button, and if you ain't subscribed already, what you waiting for? Subscribe! So this is what it looks like. I'll give it a smell. Man, that smells all lemony. So, let's see. Man, guys, these guys right here. If you like lemon, you're gonna love these. Like me personally, I love me some good lemon meringue or some lemon poppy seed or just some lemon bars, you know. To me, this kind of tastes a little bit like that lemon meringue because, you know, this kind of does. Anyway, guys, this gets that ba-bam, 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 for sure, you know. I don't know what more could you want. You know, it's a Little Debbie snack cake. You know, one of my subscribers, Zach F, you're going to be liking this because, hey, you like them Little Debbie reviews. So shout out to Zach F, you know. Anyway, guys, just thought I'd shoot you this review, you know, about these new Little Debbie Mother's Day Lemon Cakes. Oh, and also, Mark, you know, Coca-Cola Mark, if you're watching this, you know, I'm going to get to your review about that conspiracy theory thing, you know. But, man, I saw it, and there's just way too much for me to unpack right now during, like, my lunch break or whatever, you know, because there's a lot of stuff that went down in this review. You know, it's called the Into the Shadows or something like that for the peoples, you know. Anyway, guys, just take care of yourself. You know, just be you. And Marty out. Boop. Like, comment, subscribe.